you're starting to see an interchange form or one of the new bridges that are going up. It's exciting.
That excitement is orchestrated in part by a pair of civil engineering graduates from Pennsylvania College of Technology. Maggie Jackson and Dave Wise are leaders of the $670 million Central Susquehanna Valley Transportation Project. The 13-mile limited access highway is one of the largest jobs undertaken by the Pennsylvania Department of Transportation.
Right now, yeah, we're blowing stuff up and moving dirt, and it's fun. It's a good job.
We're so busy just trying to acquire right away, obtain permits, get the plans completed, get the bid package together. Everything's just keeps moving along.
Here's the largest construction project that I know of in the state. And here are two Penn College graduates that are right at the top of the list is you know, making this whole project work. And that's pretty significant.
I have a lot of administrative duties. I do some planning, some scheduling, reviews. I do a lot of problem solving. I come in the morning, spend my time getting caught up on all the emails and all the computer stuff, and then go out on the project and actually try to spend a couple hours a day out in the field.
We have roadway design. We have to make sure that we're meeting all the proper geometry that's necessary, balancing earthwork, and also designing the bridges, making sure that they're safe, and also meeting up with the roadways.
The project's centerpiece is a nearly mile-long bridge spanning the west branch of the Susquehanna River. With a peak elevation of 200 feet, the bridge requires 50,000 cubic yards of concrete, enough to fill up 15 Olympic swimming pools, and 20,000 tons of structured steel, equal to the weight of 130 or so blue whales.
The highlight of this project for me is the river bridge, coming from that bridge engineer background. And certainly, I can't foresee me working on another river bridge of this magnitude.
The bridge is projected to be finished in 2021. When the entire project is completed in 2024, PA 147 in Northumberland County will connect to US 11 and 15 in Snyder County, bypassing a congested 4.5-mile strip through Hummel's Wharf and Shamokin Dam.
You can start in Florida and drive all the way to the St. Lawrence Seaway, and the only place you're going to hit red lights is in Shamokin Dam. So the idea of being able to have a roadway which is going to extend that is very significant, I think, for economic development in this area.
It goes back to what the purpose of the project is, and that's ultimately to reduce congestion, improve safety, and accommodate growth.
It'll separate a lot of the truck traffic, you know, from the local traffic, which is always a huge thing, get the trucks off the local roads.
For decades, state and regional officials discussed the need for a bypass. The Commonwealth allocated funding in 2013 for the project, and contractors moved the first of 9 million cubic yards of earth in January 2016.
It is truly a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for myself, and I don't take the opportunity for granted by any means. Without that education I received from Penn College, I wouldn't have gotten my job to begin with.
They should be pretty proud of their own accomplishments because, I mean, we can do all these things at the college and train them and everything, but I think it's incumbent upon the individual to go out and then use the skills that they've learned. And these two people obviously have, and we're really excited about them.
For PC Today, I'm Tom Speicher.